My name's Olivia Benford, and I'm Director for Parental Engagement at PSJA. And I'm going to talk to you a little bit about the requirements and the compliance. We are expecting that the district will be monitored this year. And so we have to make sure that everything is in place. And I'm going to explain to y'all some of the things that they probably will be looking for. And these are things that you are already aware of and that I'm sure that you already have in place. But we need to make sure that when they come in that we're ready. Working on your campus improvement plan, you have to have at least two parents in the committee. And they cannot be parents that work there. Like say, for instance, your secretary is a parent and she has two children at your school. That will not qualify them. They have to be parents that do not work at that campus. The parental engagement is also now one of the nine components of ratings, campus ratings. And what they look for, they gave us specific things that we have to have in place in your campus improvement plan. And the three things are that they're gonna look for is performance measures, are opportunities for parents to assist students in preparing for state assessments. Number two is tutoring programs that support students taking state assessments. And number three is opportunities for students to participate in community service projects. If you have a gardening club, if you have students out doing activities, you can count those as community service projects, or when you bring in presenters and they interact with the children and their community or sources or organizations, those can be counted as activities. You also have to have in place the district parental engagement policy, which I gave you. We have to do this. We have to have, you're familiar with the PAC meetings, which are the parent meetings, and then we have the district meetings, which we hold at our office, administrative office. Then we have the surveys. We have two kinds of surveys. We do, one survey is done every other year, like every even year. This year is not a year to do that one. We're going to do it 16, we're going to do it 18, we're going to do it 20. And the other one, and they're in your packet, the other one is done every year. So every opportunity that you have when you have meetings with parents, hand it out and have them fill it out. Because what they're going to do is they're going to select, if they select a campus, they're going to want you, they're going to want to talk to some parents. And they're going to ask the parents. The first question they're going to ask a parent is, have you ever been invited to a Title I meeting at this campus? And they'll ask about five or six parents. And then they'll get a general idea. So you want to make sure